Alright folks, today we're cooking beef stroganoff, so stay tuned. It's time to grill. Today, again, we are firing up the Weber steel fire pot. Just take away the grates, put in your charcoal, add some charcoal starters, and let the coal heat up step by step. You will now have enough time for preparing the veggies and all the cutting stuff. Today it's a little bit more work with the cutting, but it's always fun to do these next to the grill with my cutting board. Let's get started with two medium-sized yellow onions. Cut them in half and then cut thin rings. And as always, you will find the whole list of ingredients and measurements inside the video description. So if you feel you might have to do this at home, just click below the video, check out the video description, and you will find everything you need in there. After chopping up the onions, of course, as always, I have speed this up a little bit for you. We are using pickles. These are 6 medium-sized pickles. First step is cut them into half. The grill now starts to get a temperature, and just put the pickles onto the grill and give them a little bit of heat and smoke and grill flavor. This won't take too long, about 4 or 5 minutes, but it's just fine to chop up the mushrooms as well. I prefer brown mushrooms with this dish. It is a different color and a slightly different flavor, but of course you can use any mushrooms you like, white or some other mushrooms. Now September is coming, the mushroom season is starting here in Germany, and I really appreciate and like using more different mushrooms than just those white and brown ones. After the pickles have grilled several minutes, cut them into slices, and then after that we are cutting more or less bigger or thinner dices. Doesn't have to be that perfect. Beef stroganoff is a dish which of course uses beef, and that's why we are having Wagyu fillet tips today. This is a fillet tip, part of a beef tenderloin or fillet, the top part or the end of the part, from which part you look, and we're cutting these into smaller pieces. Make sure the pieces have more or less the same size. That's pretty easy in the beginning, just cut down those slices, and as soon as the slices get bigger, cut them into half again, or even the bigger one into 3 pieces. That marbling looks absolutely amazing. The color is great and the taste is awesome, I promise. I already had a lot of those Entdecker beef, German Wagyu shop beef, and they are outstanding. The flavor is so good. After cutting the pieces to more or less the same size, make sure to salt them from both sides. We are using some kosher salt today, but feel free to use the salt that you prefer. Molten salt flakes would also do a good job here. And now the heat of the grill is coming. We have high direct heat in the middle. And just grill your Wagyu pieces for 2 till 2.5 minutes. Make sure not to grill them too long. They should be rare inside still. Later on, we will put them back into the stroganoff sauce, and we don't want the beef to be overcooked. So exactly, and again, as always, the speed is higher here. But take them off and put them in a cold bowl or a cold pan, so they are not cooking anymore in the next 15 till 20 minutes while we are preparing the rest of the dish. Take out the grill grates. Add a cast iron pan, which works perfect here. It has the perfect size. Add some vegetable oil and start with the onions. We are cooking the onions in the beginning. The pan was still not that hot. That's easy. Now the pan heats up a little bit, and after the onions have the color that you prefer, here is the color I like for that dish, take out the onions and set them aside too. Add some more of that vegetable oil and add the mushrooms. The cool thing is, cooking mushroom in a cast iron pan that starts to heat up makes you keep on stirring and you can see the mushrooms start to shrink. For me, it's fun to watch, even if it's still a little bit faster than usual. It's really, really cool to see how fast this works. Next step is to add a little bit of all-purpose flour. This helps to make the sauce not too thin, but it also adds flavor to the mushrooms. Add the pickles and keep on stirring. You will need beef stock. This is about 400 milliliters, is one glass of beef stock here in Germany. Put in the rest, give it a good mix, and then bring it to a boil. This won't take too long, keep on stirring. After 2 or 3 minutes, add sour cream or heavy cream. Vocabulary and translation of sour cream from German to English is sometimes misleading. Now add back the onions and, of course, the beef. We are almost at the end of the dish. Make sure not to cook the beef too long. You can now see if you have enough sauce or not. If you have enough sauce for your fillings, you are done. Otherwise, add some more heavy cream to that dish until you have the rich and creamy sauce that you like and it has the consistency to your taste. For me, this one is almost perfect. You can see all the ingredients. Just season again with salt and pepper. Give it a final mix again. Add some chopped up parsley. And we are ready to give this a shot. Amazing dish. I really, really like that. Can't wait to hear what your thoughts are about that. Make sure to hit that like button and leave me a comment. Of course, as always, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. Please make sure to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. You could also visit my fan pages. I'm everywhere. You can find me on Facebook, on Insta, on Twitter, on TikTok. Just check out for 0815 barbecue. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.